ladies and gentlemen, ask and ye shall receive. So I did three driver rounds on Saturday, and I asked you whether you wanted to wait till Thursday to get it all done in one, or whether you wanted it in three, and it was overwhelmingly that people wanted three shorter ones. So this is the first part one of the driver round. It was the car park at the top of San Eugenio, went down to Puerto Colón, came back around to Bougainville Playa, went past the bars and restaurants, Wiki Wacky or whatever it's called, and those bars there, went down past the old car restaurant, Playa La Pinta, La Pinta, the hotel over there. Down to Tanyo's, back up, went down Calle Roma to the walkway down there, turned around at the car park, and back up Playa Olid, and back onto the motorway there. So I'll put a little map so you can have a look. It's probably right here now. And I'll put a little map up so you can see where it was, and enjoy. Well, I hope you like that. The next one tomorrow is going to be from the same spot, but I'm going by Aqualand and up the hill a little bit, so you can have a look around there. And the last one, which I'll do on Wednesday, or maybe Thursday, because Wednesday's Christina's birthday, do on Wednesday or Thursday, which is going to be from the port in Los Cristianos, down a few of the little back streets at the top of Los Cristianos there, and then down through the Golden Mile and all the way along the front, Monkey Beach Club, all that way, until we got to Las Agaves, which is the fruit shop that I go to. So that's the last one. So thumbs up if you like the videos, put a comment down as well, that's always good. If you don't like the video, thumbs down, that helps as well. So the more interaction, the better, even though you hate me. And don't forget, I publish the podcast on Sunday, so if you haven't seen that, pop over and watch that. And like and subscribe, as they always say, these YouTubers. I'm not really good at this. If you want to know any more about us, then please go to www.timothydowd.com and have a read about our philosophy. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.